Good morning, student. We have seen class regular class how to convert decimal number into binary. So let us revise how to convert decimal number into binary. So let us consider the decimal number to be 18.2. हमने decimal number कौन सा consider किया बोलो 18.2. Now we have to bifurcate this decimal number into two parts. Which two parts? Integer part and fractional parts. So 18.2 can be divided into two parts. 18 is the integer part and 0.2 is the fractional part. Now these two parts are to be converted in different way. So let us consider the integer part. Integer part is 18. So we divide 18 by 2, obtain the quotient and remainder. While dividing, you should not divide it completely. हमें उसको completely divide नहीं करना है. हमें क्या करना है? उसको कुछ remainder रखते हुए divide करना है. ठीक है? So let us divide 18 by 2. 2 9s are 18, so quotient is 9, it is divided completely, so remainder is 0. Okay? If you are not understood, you can divide 18 divided by 2, 2 9s are 18, the remainder is 0. So 9 is the quotient and 0 is the remainder. Okay? Then again we will divide 9 by 2, 2 4s are 8, 2 4s are 8, 1 remains 0. And again you divide by 2 by and quotient will be in fraction, but we will not do like that. We have to divide it so that the quotient will remain integer. So it means 2 4s are 8. Kitna aega? 2 4s are 8. Kitna aega remainder? Remainder will be 1. Then 4 divided by 2. Quotient is 2. 2 2s are 4. Remainder will be 0. Then 2 divided by 2. Quotient is 1, remainder is 0. Then 1 divided by 2. 1 divided by 2, division is not possible. So quotient is 0 and remainder is 1. So first remainder that we obtain, we have to consider as LSB. And the last remainder that we obtain, you have to consider as MSB. MSB, most significant bit. LSB, the least significant bit. Okay, so this 18 can be written as, हम 18 को कैसे लिख पाएंगे बोलो? This 18 in decimal is written as 10010. What is that? 10010 in binary. So this way, you have to divide the given number by 2, obtain quotient and remainder, again divide quotient by 2, obtain quotient and remainder, again divide quotient by 2, obtain again quotient and remainder. Go on continuing this process till the quotient becomes 0, and now you have to collect the remainder from MSB to LSB, that is last to first. It becomes 10010. Is it correct? You can verify answer. You write the place value 1, 2, 4, 8, and 16. So it is 16 plus 2, that is 18. So it is correct. Okay. Now for the fractional part, which is the fractional part over here? 0.2. So you have to multiply 0.2 by 2, which is 0.4. So fractional part is 0.4, okay, integer part is 0. Then again multiply 0.4 by 2, you will get 0.8. What do you obtain? 0.8, so fractional part is 0.8, no integer part, so integer part is 0. Then multiply 0.8 by 2, it will be 1.6. So what is the fractional part present over here? It is 0.6, integer part is 1. Then multiply 0.6 by 2, it will be 1.2, and 0.2 will be the fractional part and 1 will be the integer part. So go on doing this 4 to 5 times. Just like rational and irrational number we have seen, the fractional part is non-ending, then it is a rational. It is ending, it is rational. It is non-ending, it is irrational. So likewise here also, the fractional part may be ending, may not be ending, but you go for 4 to 5 steps and stop there. So it is now it is how much? 0.2. One other carry care, 0.2 raha gaya, so you have to multiply 0.2 by 2, that is 0.4. Here it is 0.4, here it is 0. So here the first remainder is integer part is MSB, the last will be the LSB. So 0.2 in decimal will be written as 0.0011. in binary. So this we can, you have to convert the fractional part into decimal number into the fractional part in binary, and integer part in decimal number into the binary. Have you understood? Okay, students. So if you understood it, please share it with your friends and like it. Like my channel Putti Science Academy and hit the bell icon so that new upcoming videos will be coming to you. Now this is the revision level video. Next chapter when we start from first to last and very systematically. Okay, bye, friend.